Hey, and welcome back. So, okay, I just reached animal husbandry. Getting out my settler. Will go right here. And I think I was thinking, yeah, I'm going to chop the granary, I think. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Yeah, we will see about that. I mean, might not be necessary as long as I don't have a good happy cap and only I can only go to size 5 anyway, so yeah. Okay, but I want granaries, so I'm kind of hoping I will get Judaism from him. And okay, I have a workboat exploring. And I'm scouting the edges here. I want to see if I want to find out if there's any continent that I can reach by culture or. But it doesn't seem to be the case here, so yeah. That's good to be careful with the scouting, so. Okay, a settler. If I had a road here, I could, yeah, but I don't. Okay. But I think that's it. Nothing else to say really. Oh yeah, and I can trade for gems with him eventually. So it makes sense to hook up my stuff, I think. I have corn and I have pigs that I could maybe trade to him. Maybe even horse, but I'm not sure I want to give him horse. He might like build war chariots and kill me or something, so I want to keep that in mind. Don't think it makes sense to go here just for the horse. It's a good tile, but I want to share more cottages, and I just hope that he won't like go here or something. Yeah, that would be kind of stupid, but even if he does, I want to build marble wonders like great library and stuff, so I can push him back if he does that. Okay, I will go here. I have a coast and stuff, yeah. I think it makes sense. Okay, so granary, yes or no? Nah. I will build it, but I will just get to pigs. Okay. That's looking good. Over here. Okay, so I have 4 cities, so I have more than him actually, which is kind of curious, but he must be building the pyramids and stuff like that. Yeah. I want to go for writing as quickly as possible. And okay. Okay, oh, it's a pretty early pyramid. Okay, so here we'll do this for one turn. I think. Put hammers into granary. And borrow the food. And then give it back maybe. After I got. Oh, and this is not good. Let's try this, huh? Yeah, next turn I will whip it. No, I can't whip. Yeah, I can. I can whip it. Okay, here. Yeah, it's okay. So, can I go for writing? Not quite. Maybe next turn. Yeah, I think next turn I will try. We could use more workers, that's for sure. Okay, it's a good time to whip it, I think. And start on our barracks or something. I don't really care, but. So another cottage and then maybe start rewarding or something. But okay, so looks like I can't really make my way through here until I have open borders, so I will just wait here. Writing, I don't think I can do it yet. Yeah, I can't do it. I have to wait one more turn. Picks and stuff. It's okay. I think I have enough warriors. Yeah. Okay, next turn. Maybe I can do it now. Okay, so another cottage, I think this would be a good idea. Of course, I do want to ward into him. How do I do that? Might use this guy. I don't know. Yeah, I should cottage that, I think. Okay, so I have more stuff than him now. And I'm sure he has a big part of the island, right? If you think about it. Like, I have a small portion here with, I mean, it's not too small, but I'm sure he has more. The jungle might be slowing him down, and he did not get the pyramids. I'm actually a bit surprised about that. And okay, that's how it goes, I suppose. Yeah, and look at that, it's actually making me like 8 gold. 8 beakers. Costing me 3, but could be worse, could be better. Okay. Temple of Artemis, huh? Okay, so he got that. I hope not here. But I think that's his captain now. It can't be his capital. It has to be. Capital has to be down here. But if he is like expanding towards me, wouldn't that suggest that he doesn't have any place, any space behind him? Is he really so landblocked or I don't know. I mean, could be the case, but I don't really. I can't imagine that, but could be the case. Okay, take that back. Go here, and I think I can. Yeah, move my warrior back. I have one here. I have one here. That's okay. I can actually move here. He is fog busting here with his culture, so. Shouldn't be any issue. Try to reach writing now. So, okay, so my idea is that I will build with this guy, I will build a road like here. Boom, and this guy could connect. Could connect here. I think that's a good idea. So I will try that. Okay. Still can't move over there. And you know what I have to do? I have to gift him a city as well. It's pretty important. I think I will loop a worker here. At size 4, maybe. Yeah. Might do that. I want to gift him a city to make him get into too friendly quicker. Don't want to get attacked and stuff. So I think size. Yeah, I will see about that, but not sure yet. Okay, writing. Yeah, I might reach that in 3 turns, so that's good. And actually grab the food here, I want to get a worker here. Think I might whip it now. Just a bit scared of him. It's not the like optimal play to whip a settler right now without a greenery and stuff, but If he attacks me, I'm dead. So... yeah, I want to give them a settler. Of course, it could wait a bit. I will chop, yeah. Okay, I will do this. Go to size 5 and... okay. Writing in 2 turns, that's good. Here I will whip a granary and I don't know, how do I get a border pop here? Maybe religion. Okay, granary, yeah, build that. This guy will chop. But maybe... yeah, chop, build another cottage, I think. Is that a good idea? I think it is a good idea. Okay, I will do that. Okay, building roads here, slowly but surely. Hope I can trade him corn. Does he have anything, any scary units yet? Let me check that. Only archers, okay, so actually he can't attack me even. Like, he needs something else than archers to be able to plot. Which means that I have time, so I will go to size 5. Okay, go to writing next turn. Here I will whip a worker. Size 4, yeah. Building roads now. And finally writing, a bit late, but... I mean, it wasn't the highest commerce start ever, so I think it's respectable. Okay, I will go for... I want monarchy. So I think the next tech that I go for is mysticism. Down that line. But I will wait until I have a library up or something. Okay, finally open borders with him. Okay. So I can explore now. Okay, he's building a road here, not sure why. I don't see any metal. Oh, unhappiness. I forgot about that. Good looper worker. I think I have looper worker. Yeah, and rode into him. I think that's a... hope he sends me Judaism. Here, up next turn, I think, because why not? Yeah, it's not too bad. It can work a few cottages and stuff. It's mainly blocking. It's the purpose of that city. And the Oasis was a good tile in the early game, especially being financial. So do I get a worker here or what? Tell you what I need a library as well. But I want to whip away that unhappy face. And yeah, I think I will do that and I have to fog bust here, I think. So actually could use another warrior, now that I think about that. Maybe I should get a library here. Maybe I should get a library here. Like, I will get a worker here. And library here. Think that makes sense. Just have to whip and chop into that. Otherwise it won't be done. Yeah, because I want one place to one scientist as soon as possible. So I think that's a good place to do that. Want an academy or something, and I get cheap grades, people. So 9 turns, yeah. I want that for sure. Yeah. Okay. Here, Granary, Mysticism is a good idea. Wait a second. What about aesthetics and stuff like that? Like great library and stuff? I don't know. I want aesthetics, but maybe I might want... I mean, I will need polytheism anyway, so I will start with that, and when consider my situation, I have wine, which reminds me I want to put two more cities in the near future. Not sure where, but yeah, I think here on the wine, take the pigs and stuff, and here for the. Yeah, something like that. Okay. Ooh. That's a shame, actually. I wanted to put... to gift him something over there, but yeah. Okay, oh yes, elephants. Okay, get a worker here. What about the library? Yeah, I guess I might as well start on the library. Maybe a second scientist and stuff. Okay, here, yeah, I think you have to appear. Don't have any good tile. The library or something. Don't see any missionaries so far, but okay, so I don't have to fog bust, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I want to go to size 5 here. So even the forest, which I don't like to work, but... I still want to gift something maybe down here, or worst case I gift him something here, but I don't want to do that in my face like that. Might not have any choice. Okay. It's time for a settler. I think I will whip it. Okay, so here's overfish, yeah. I don't have any, huh? Okay, so... Road here, I suppose. That's okay. Library, yeah, for lack of a better thing to do. Maybe I should build a settler here or something. Could do that. Could chop it because everybody else is pretty busy right now, so I need, like, I could get 2 settlers here, 1 here, but I want to, yeah, I will chop that, build a mine here, maybe library here for the scientist, library here for another scientist, capital will pump out settlers and stuff, maybe even without whipping. Yeah, maybe without whipping, just chop and stuff, and yeah. I don't know. I'll think about that. Yeah, it's that stupid to make a settler here. I don't know. Nah, I think I will need one, just to backfill and stuff. That's kind of dodgy, but... nah. No, just grow here. Doesn't make sense to put a settler there. I will get them in my capital and stuff. 7 turns, that's, yeah. I think that's okay. Okay. Okay, next turn I will get my stuff. Can I get gems and... why? Oh, he has corn. Does he have pigs, actually? He might not have any pigs. Oh, and he has marble, of course. Oh yeah, he built the Temple of Artemis, so he might have marble anyway. I don't know. And okay, I am connected, and okay, so I want to chop here. Otherwise, it will take forever to, yeah, have to chop here. Here is a good question. Yeah, I want to gift him something, so. But it looks to me like I can't gift him down here. If I want to gift him something, it has to. I mean, I could put something like here. It's. Yeah. So I think I will chop. I have enough forest so to afford that. Here, yeah. I think I will do that. Chop here, and then cottage. Something like that. Okay, warrior next turn to prevent unhappiness. That's okay. Oh, here's swordsman. Yeah, okay. I have to be a little bit. I might gift. Yeah, I will chop that. Come on, dude. Send me your stuff. Chop here, and I have more workers coming. Do that. Just do this for a few turns, I guess. No, he has more. Of course, he has more land at best. But he's just too lazy to expand. You know what? Of course, yeah. It's a better tile, I think, and I'm making good money right now. So what do I do with this guy? I think I will go here to chop for. Yeah, I think so. Nothing better to do. Could get mysticism, but I want my academy first. Really want my academy. Come on, dude. Doesn't have iron. No, he has iron working. So he should have gems in a close future. Now I just need something to trade him for that. I bet he doesn't have deer, right? Might go for hunting. Settle here next. Actually, where would I go? I think here. That's as good as any place. No. Here, I think. Yeah, here to work that. That makes sense. So I will gift him one, make another one, and go from there, I think. Trade a deer for gems. I have to make him run the cottages here. Stupid governor. Okay, that might mean that he wants to go here, which would actually be surprising. He has more land down south, so it's actually unlikely that he would attack me yet. And he has the big part of the island. Which is pretty unfair if you ask me, but I guess nobody asks me. Okay, this guy after chopping will move here, I think. Okay. Yeah. Okay, don't want to whip that. Or do I? Or do I? Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Get it quicker. Yeah. Nah, I don't think so. I want to stay at size 5. I'm not ready here anyway, I have to build the road and stuff, yeah, so never mind. Oracle has been built. He got the Oracle. What did he Oracle? I don't know. Maybe metal casting or something? He didn't Oracle Court of Laws. I don't think he has writing yet. Nottingham will become unhappy next turn. That's okay, I can whip next turn. The timing is pretty good here. I can't claim it, I planned for that, like turn by turn, but I think it worked out nicely. Okay, another settler. And yeah, next turn I'm done, I'm ready here, that's also good. I'm getting money. Oh, it's so many points on me, man. Why are you doing that? At this rate, I will never see his research. Which is kind of... Okay, here we go. Gems, yeah. Another settler. So, I might want to hook up the pigs. Not sure he has pigs, but... Yeah, he might not have pigs, so... Oh, look at that. All that land, man. This might actually be a hard map later. Okay, I will give them something down... all the way down there. Yeah. Hook up the pigs and make sure... try to... trade for that. Okay, what do I do here? Do I want to build a cottage here? I don't think so. That's not the most important thing right now. But now I think I might want to do something up there. So yeah, go up there I think. Next turn whip here. Library here, yeah, well, it can work a few cottages, slowly but surely. Yeah, I knew the continent would be bigger. I just realized I was thinking that he could not reach here, maybe, because of the hills. But no, he can like go here, that's not going to stop him. He is wanderhoring, that's the reason, and I don't want to go over the way down here. I mean, the land here is not... It's, yeah, for the desert and stuff, it's not really worth it for me. I have enough land, I think, to do what I have to do. It's a bit iffy with unhappiness there, but my happy cap is kind of crappy here. Okay, maybe I get another worker. The worker here. I think I have enough workers, really. 4 workers, yeah, maybe get another worker. Okay, whip here. Okay. Temple of Solomon, huh? Wow, he is going crazy. Okay, man, whatever. Okay, hook up the pigs here. Hope I can trade that. I'm not sure I can. Okay, this guy will go down here. Oh, actually. That doesn't really matter. Okay, so... cottage here, chop here. What do I want to do? I think I do want to chop, but maybe I will chop here anyway, so it's not... Yeah, go here, I think I will road. Okay, so yeah, he has some nice land here, but... It would be so far away to for me to go here. Would be a bit crazy to do that. It's like at least for now, it's just not really feasible. It will hurt me more than it would benefit me, I think. But worker, and I have to get a worker. Start running two guys here next turn, I think, and maybe even start going for hunting and stuff, because I will need that earlier. Come on, dude. Yes, come on. Got the gems, like I was hoping for that. Okay, so now I can go here. No biggie. Yeah, that's good. Helps me a lot. Yeah, maybe I want to grow to size 4 with a happy cap and stuff. That's possible. And I will just reward him. Here, yeah, I do want chop here before he gets it. It's not bad land, but okay. Missionary, so I hope he can be friends after he sends me that. Look at this land, man, wet corn. Rivers. That bastard, man. Can't believe he would do something like that to me. Okay, greenery. Yeah, size 4. Get hunting. Hunting, polytheism, then I might go for aesthetics, because with the gems, and I could trade for sugar in the close future. That should be enough for now. I might just cottage here, I think. I want another settler, but maybe chop more, huh? I mean, it will be a while before I get mathematics, so might as well chop another guy. To go right here. Yeah, just do it, I think. Oh yeah, I want to improve the horse as well, but that's not top priority. Ooh. Well. You know what, I might I might do it if he pushes me. Trying not to cross a river here, so I don't lose. Wow, I just had like a shock. I was about to click here, but he has a barbarian here, so I will wait here for one turn. Yeah. Okay, getting the religion, that's good. Yeah, so monarchy is not a top priority, since I get +2 happiness, potentially. I mean, I might whip that guy. Yeah, just chop whatever. I can't think of anything better to do, so I will do that. Course now with the happiness and stuff I can suddenly grow again everywhere. Oh, I think he wants to infect my capital first. Get the mysticism. Want to save a few forests, but really want to expand here like a plague. Oh, what the hell is going on here? It's like way too dangerous to move right now. Can't really afford to do that. I might get, might even get trapped if I go there now. I will. Yeah. Oh yeah, I could get masonry. You know what, now that I think about it, he might like get great library before I can. But it depends on his tech path, of course. So. I don't know. Part of me wants to whip that, but I know that I would regret that, kind of. Yeah. Really want... Nah, I think I will whip that. Oh, it hurts me, but I think it's worth it. Maybe. Yeah, I'm going here. Well, I can't go here actually, so I'm a scientist. Yeah. Okay, so never mind about that. Okay, so maybe that explains why he is so slow with expansion. Okay. Okay, get another settler. Okay, masonry maybe first. Yeah, next turn I can improve that, the camp. How much space does he have here? What the hell? That's like 15. Okay, so next turn I might move out finally. Okay, get my thing here. Yeah, he's spreading that. I think I will switch immediately, or maybe after I get this guy out. Something like that. Yeah. I can afford to wait 3 turns. Okay, that's not good. Yeah, just do that. Go to size 4 with the library. Do I cottage here or do I just farm that? I mean... Cottage. Okay, so... It's actually still dangerous, I mean... He has 4 cities, I think they are all kind of towards me, yeah, he towards me, and that area seems to be completely neglected. Which makes it dangerous to move here. I can't really approach that conveniently. Okay, get that. Put a few beakers, a few hammers into a granary. Okay, we'll chop a granary. Don't even get trade routes to him because I have more spots than him. It's kind of sad when you think about that, or not. Yeah, we'll chop that. It's a nice spot. I'm pretty happy with that. I think it's worth it to get that up a bit earlier with the chop and stuff. Yeah. I think it's okay. Why am I actually... I will get masonry, but after that I will switch. Nah. I will collect money for now. Okay, grow here, because I can. Yeah, there's no way I can expand here right now. I'm not sure I can... Yeah. I don't have to, if it's a thing. I can get to what I can do what I have to do without... going so far. worker here later. We'll see about that. Okay. I mean, there comes a point where I want to turn up my slider, but right now I'm bleeding cash like crazy, so there's no point doing that. Or do I want to get the camp up one turn earlier? Hey, a forest, that's good. Happy with that. Of course, if I chop here, there will never be a forest on the deer, but that's a long shot anyway. The chance is rare, but it's, yeah. It's low, so. No, I think I will chop. Okay. So. Have to watch here. Yeah, just wrote here. Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. It's just too dangerous right now. I mean, maybe I should just give him something here. Can I actually? Okay, so I would have to go here, but I don't want to cause border tensions. I want to go down, but I. Okay, you know what? I will follow that settler party. Should be possible. And it looks to me like he has plays for like, yeah, at least 10 cities. It's not the end of the world, but. Okay, so here. I just do to the scientist thing, I think. What do I want to do? I want to grow, nah. Scientist. I have to figure out my research, but I think aesthetics for the great library, potentially. Fail gold from a Parthenon and stuff. And after that, monarchy, maybe Court of Laws. Not sure about Court of Laws. I don't think Court of Laws, but. Monarchy for sure, and then I go for optics, I think. Make my way towards optics. Okay, getting the settler. Can I get that bastard a little bit quicker? Don't like to do that, but. I think it's worth it, okay. A library here, nothing better to do, really, so. I need culture. If I want to keep my tires, I think. Yeah, just do that. Yeah, okay. Okay, switch into Judaism now. Finally, I can grow that over here. Long overdue. Okay. I should get him to please actually. And he moved back. Okay, well, the wait continues, it would look like. Okay, so I do have a horse now in my territory. Sorry. Oh yeah, anarchy, yeah. Makes sense, okay. Yeah, I will go here. Actually, is there any point in setting on the wine? Not really, right? Just go here, maybe. Yeah. The wine's not really the best tile ever, but it's okay. Which means I was... was no point in building the road, huh? It's okay. Queen will be next. Okay, so. Want to go here. Getting the academy finally in a few turns. Yeah, my plan was to settle here and move here, build a cottage here. Yeah, but it won't work out, huh? However, there's another thing to consider if I want to spread irrigation. If I want to spread irrigation, the okay, I have a, I can go here. Like boom. All the way around here, but I have would have to farm this. Okay. Yeah. It's a long way, but that's okay. I will settle here. Get the granary. And this guy can take the corn, and this guy can get the granary. Oh, actually, need a pasture here. Yeah, I think I should cottage that. Okay, so. Oh my. Holy crap, what's going on here? You know what I could do? I could just. Why can't, oh, because it's in his culture, yeah. No, I have to go here or something, but how do I go there, is the thing. I mean, there's no real, yeah, I can't do anything. But oh, it's okay, it hurts him as well, so. Hurts him pretty bad. Okay, London, yeah, this is growing now. Yeah, okay, I'm done with expansion now, I think. I just need money now. Yeah. Just do this, finish where. So I can go one more when it's actually half filled. And I finish the granary with a food thing half filled, and that would be the most efficient thing to do, as to not waste any food. Yeah. Okay, no, I don't think if I move here, like, and he moves back and I die, and yeah. It'd be funny if he lost his capital to barbarians, but that might not happen. I don't think I will chop. I think one chop is enough. Yeah. Connect that. Next turn I can improve a marble. Going over here, cottage. This is going to plan, I think. Maybe. Yeah, just do that. Okay. I mean, I want to get him to friendly, but it doesn't matter when I do that. I will get +4 for a fair trade. And of course, friendly means he won't plot at me. Which would be kind of nice to know that it can't happen. Okay, get the quarry. Get the horse. Ooh, yes, man, yes, nice land. Still not safe to move out. The quarry here. Okay, so now it's half filled. Now I can finish the granary. And maybe just go here or something. Nah, not worth it. Okay. Yeah, and I will turn up my slider after I reach the stuff. Have to look at the clock for one second. No, I'm still fine actually. Okay, so two turns here. Second guy will come from here. Okay, here we go. Finally. I'll just follow him. Oh, okay, but that means he will trade me ivory. Potentially. Yeah. Okay, so that's good. Okay, finally got my academy next turn. I might want a library here before I turn up my slider, huh? But get to the academy anyway, but oh come on. I think I will shadow him. Yeah. Should be safe. Okay, here, let's do that. Here, okay, so I have to build cottages now everywhere. More cottages. About the library here. Do I chop that? Maybe I do chop that. Yeah, I still might want to research now. Polyfield, yeah, because, yeah. Okay, turn up my slider. I think I will rip that library or something. Okay, here. Yeah. Yeah, maybe just continue cottaging her. Okay. Library next turn, that's good. And some failed gold from a Parthenon would be very, very nice. Which reminds me that, do I want to rip right now? Okay, pasture. Does he have horses? No, he doesn't, okay. Okay, so... Okay, I don't dare to go here. You know what I will do? I will settle on the corn. Let's see what he thinks about that. Okay, yeah, finish the granary, I think. Cottage rivers. Yeah, because I might want to be overflow. Into the Parthenon and get lots of hammers and stuff. So, oh crap, I missed that here. Could have, yeah, ripped the population, but I messed it up. Worker, maybe? Nee. Shit, yeah. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but. Yeah, get walls or something. Yeah. Slow build them. Okay, granary, granary. Yeah, the marble is a good tile actually, so. Definitely worth it. Don't like to do this. But, okay. Granary and maybe. A chariot, maybe. I still think about expanding here. Call me crazy, but might do that. Okay, aesthetics on 5 turns. Yeah, so I can whip in 4. Should be perfect. Okay, chariot. Get another cottage up. Okay, so what do I want to do? Build a mine, maybe. Cottage here. Still running scientist. No, I will cottage here. Oh, you bastard. He wants to go here, I'm sure. He might... might settle next turn or something. Yeah. Should have gone here, actually. Should have ruined that for him. Why did I move here? Because I wanted to go on the corn, yeah, but... ah, stupid. Could have messed him up a little bit more. Let's see if I can do that next turn. I don't think so, but yeah, maybe. Okay, so I have a good idea of what's going on now. Okay, here's this copper. I don't want to reload, but yeah, it was kind of... why did I do that? Okay. Yeah, not sure about settling, but... okay. Yeah, go for aesthetics. Ah, he did it. Yes. Okay, I can mess him up here. Like... go right, yeah, I can do that. I'm sure he will be happy with that. Okay. So, more cottages. One guy can cottage here. The other guy might want to pitch up or something. For the great library and stuff. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Yeah, okay, I have a good idea of what's going on. Yeah. Alone with him, obviously. Okay, chariot. Cottage. Yeah, it's all pretty standard. Let me do that for 1 second here. Okay, one more turn, then I will take a break, I think. Should I really go here? I'm sure I could grab that. Just need sailing. Yeah, you know what, I might do that. Go to size 6 and maybe whip one guy. That's a bit crazy, but why not, right? Yeah, warrior would be good as well. Okay, need a chariot to defend myself if I go down here. I think I will get to the elephants. Maybe that. Not sure. I have to think about that for a bit. It's not necessary, but I think I want to do that. Yeah, it's not quite ideal, but... okay. Yeah, pitch up here. Ooh. Really wanted to go here, but it might mess me up. And I can't seem to gift him something, so yeah. Keep getting slowed down. Ooh, spearman, huh? Okay. Yeah, so my chariot might be a little bit on the weak side. Yeah, I will just pitch up that everything here. Okay. I'm sure if I can get mathematics for chopping. I might do that, actually. Yeah. Okay. Don't want to lose that settler here. Oh, come on. Why are you doing that to me? Okay, I have an idea. I will just give him something and... and it will get raised, maybe. I will still get a bonus for plus 4. You gifted a city and stuff. Might do that. It's a bit cheesy, but... okay, let's go here, back to the cottage. Okay, guys, but I think I will continue in the next episode. Played 1 hour. And yeah. Interesting map for sure. Would be cool if I could get down here. Maybe grab 2 or 3 cities before he can. Not sure how that's going to work out, but I will try. And yeah, so far, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.